What's up, guys? I was just playing around, not playing around, but having a serious talk with my former Times employees. Uncle Albert Nucky right here.
Yeah.
This is my neighbor. He's a watch security man in this neighborhood of Baratania community. But I was just sharing that, I seen Bishop TDJ share something on YouTube, and it was pretty awesome. Kind of like my message earlier where, in the midst of all this chaoticness and COVID-19 going on, these are the times where, we need to point our hearts and eyes back to Jesus. Because he came for one reason, and it was to save our souls from an eternity of destruction. He came and died on the cross so that we may have everlasting life, like John 3:16 said. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son. Whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Right. And with that said, we don't have to worry about all this prosperity church things going on. It's not about that. I mean, sure, the Lord can bless with finances and all that, but it's all about our eternity. Don't lose track of the main focus of why Jesus came, so that we can have everlasting life, eternity in heaven, where we can have he has a mansion waiting on us for those who receive him as Lord and Savior, and believe that he was raised on the third day, and that same